Hey everybody, welcome back once again to Welch's Math Class. We are working in Module 3, talking a little bit more about fractions. Sometimes when we're working with mixed numbers, it's necessary to round the mixed number off to a whole number. And so that's what I want to talk about here for just a quick second, rounding mixed numbers to whole numbers. Let's take, for example, 5 and 7 eighths. If I wanted to round off 5 and 7 eighths to a whole number, there's several ways to do this. But one that's maybe the simplest for you to deal with is for you to just pull your calculator and work out 7 divided by 8. Okay, you see, you take your fraction piece here. Forget about the 5 for a minute. Work out 7 divided by 8. So the fraction piece is 0.875. All right, so then 5 and 7 eighths can be written as a decimal then as 5.875. Now, we can round off 5.875 to a whole number pretty easily. 5.8, the 8 rounds the 5 up to a 6. And so we've just rounded off. We've just rounded off a decimal number. Rounded off a mixed number by making it to a decimal and going. Let's have you work on one right quick. How about 12 and 7 twentieths? 12 and 7 twentieths. Pause the video, jump on that, see what you can do with it. Hey, welcome back. Let's take a look and see what kind of work you did. I hope what you did is you started off by doing 7 divided by 20. Okay, 7 divided by 20, let's see. I believe that's going to be a 0.35. Okay, so what we'll do then is we'll say 12 and 7 twentieths becomes 12.35. Now, we're not really even interested in the 5. It's only the first number past the decimal that gets our attention because we want a whole number. We're rounding this 2 right here. And so we'd round this off. The 3 would make the 2 just stay exactly like it is. Nothing get added to it. And so when we round this off, we get approximately 12. Hope that's what you got. Go back into your practice work. Do several on your similar exercise function and practice a way to get comfortable with rounding off those mixed numbers. And I will see you next time.